A Vicksburg man was arrested in connection to a car theft. The victim told police that a silver 2008 Suzuki Grand Vitara had been stolen earlier in the day last Friday. Police say that the vehicle had been parked with the keys accidentally left in the ignition. Later that evening, officers found the car on Alcorn Drive. 37-year-old Johnny Thomas was charged with receiving stolen property.